still feel like I'm running. He used to run when I was still in the garden. I thought I was just like, his knockout was his last knockout. No excuses, but.
I have a huge respect for this man. He showed me confidence, he's skillful, he's fast. I don't know about him. Very difficult to
take
him on. But keep a good hold up, look at my team. So, he's a great, he's a great, he's a great. He's a great, come on, feel great.
How do you feel you want to fight?
He's going to spend a whole bunch of me. I'll do my thing to the dead of us. So, listen, let's do it again. Let's do it again.
Let's do it again at Miami.
It's all fine. I want to take him over anyway. So I said, wait for your dogs.
You're trying to get a
watch this game. Maybe there's
a rematch yet. He's been waiting for. I'm going to have something like this. I'll take it. See, I need to come back.
Badou Jack has got too big for the 168 pounds. We had plans on after this fight, moving up to light heavyweight. This is the second time in a row Badou Jack has got a bad decision.
This was a great fight. This was a great fight. So there's a lot of disappointment because both guys feel that they won, but this is a tremendous, tremendous fight.
James Degale was a hell of a fight. But tonight, he getting hurt. I respect him as a fighter, but Badou Jack was the better man tonight. But James Degale is one hell of a fighter.
Hey, shit. I'm the man.
What's it gonna take? Hold on. What's it gonna take to have these two guys settle in the ring and fight again?
Well, then, you don't want it. That's what.
What's the doing?
You want to do it?
I'll fight anybody.
Figure it out. Figure it out, man.
This is my fight. This is my second time this happened. Two times in a row.
Judges did this for a 10-8 round. That hit the first round. Definitely had it in the first round.
It's all about being fair. This is bad for boxing. We've all said it up. This is really bad for boxing.
This was a good night for boxing. Floyd Mayweather, it was a great night to watch. Hopefully we'll see it again. You got one final thought?
Again,